best not make any more threats to the United States. They will be met with fire and fury like the world has never seen.
I want to reassure the people of Guam that currently there is no threat to our island or the Marianas.